Hi guys, and we will be playing some FT24, another video, and we'll also be playing some more Division Rivals. Last episode, I believe, was about when I bought Xerxes for 34,000. He's played 15 games for me and scored 13 of them. Which is decent. He's fast, so he's got good stats, I'd say. His pace is good, shooting, passing, dribbling, even his physicality is good. And I've been scoring even more headers with him off corners, so hopefully I could do some more to do. And I've also got this new centre back called
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson.
94 on your batting. Where have you got that from?
Versus Real.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good
Anyways,
game.
It's the centre-back FC Pro Live, 88 raid.
And here's the starting lineup for City.
Gianluigi Donnarumma stands
between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Clarence Seedorf in the centre of midfield.
Hopefully we could win our games with Hernan Crespo today.
Now veering in field and angling it back.
Oh, I think he's called Simakan. Something like that. Simakan.
And so the first 11 for
Real.
Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Vincent Kompany plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Yaya Toure plays alongside Omari Sawa in central midfield. And it's two.
All I've been doing is right there on Xerxes' head. Oh, God, that wasn't very good.
And a good looking ball.
On Crespo's head.
Managed to get it out of there.
It's always worked for me. Now, there's
good reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Need to keep possession.
It's a promising City move, but they dealt with the threat posed.
Just suddenly need to keep possession and that gives the ball a straight away.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. He'll have a go here.
Oh! It's game rebound. Right place, right time. Come on.
What they had been planning.
Some Crespo shot took a deflection on the bar. Kane headed.
What an opportunity this is.
Yes, good save.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Go on, Crespo. Xerxes again. Kane again. For his brace.
His brace.
Come on, Kane.
Puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
That was the SBC version of Kane. He's got an honourable mention. Same stats, but an extra playstyle plus. And I did the SBC. Don't know how long ago. Yeah, but I did the SBC for him. And he's got like 300 appearances, or maybe even more.
Defensively.
Maybe like 400.
Claudia Pina.
Been at the club a long time.
Superb looking
pass. Oh, go on, Kane, get an action.
And Kane might mean business.
Not out of the woods yet. Kane hasn't really been performing. He's been like on video. He's been best player in our team.
Might not get his side back into this game, but I have to say,
yes,
that was a top class save.
What a tackle.
That's a foul. And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
That's such a good tackle.
Oh, just over the top. So near.
Well, good effort, but he can't quite get it back down in
time. I'm quite good at free kicks. Don't mean I'll score everyone, Mike, but...
Perfect tackle.
I normally score him. I normally take him with Xerxes, because he's got, like, 94 free kicks, I think he's got. Something like that. And then he scored a load of free kicks for me. That was meant to go to Xerxes. What's Simakan? Watch that one. He's got slide tackle plus. So if I had Simakan and Harry Maguire together. Oh, that's just. Penalty! Penalty! Oh! That's so good from Xerxes. And he's just pulled me down, and it's not even a penalty. And he's an open net.
Really well. And then now can they push on?
He just pulled me down.
Okay. Teammate available.
Go on, Xerxes.
Well, going for power from there.
Look, not that.
Worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest.
Man. What are you doing that for?
Claudio Marchisio. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a
some
throw-in.
Buttons that are pressed is just really Kane. Irritating me.
Chance to get themselves back into it.
Press pass, so then it passes to the white line. Like, what's the point?
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Go on. New signed centre back is actually been amazing.
Hernan Crespo. And teammates around him. And nicely over the top.
Go on, Xerxes. You deserve a goal now. Xerxes really deserves a goal. Hope I get a free kick and score at top bins with Xerxes.
Might really be able to trouble him here.
Because he got ripped off so bad. Yeah, if it was a penalty, I'm definitely taking it with Xerxes. He did all that work just to get top down.
And it's not even a penalty. And it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They'll certainly be happy going in at half-time.
Right, Crespo, two.
And a good challenge.
Wait, how are these non-free kicks? I should at least have, like, three free kicks by now. And at least one penalty. And altogether, I might have scored at least, like, two goals from all of them.
Brilliant pass. Going for the ding.
Okay.
No problems for the goalkeeper that time.
Well, it's a slightly wasted effort. That wasn't the right option, really.
Well, he's beaten his opponent.
Oh, Xerxes is making the team fall over. Go on, Xerxes.
What's an important piece of defending.
Oh, I thought it was in. I actually thought it was in. Go on, Xerxes. He deserves that so much. He's actually so good. Go on, Xerxes. This guy might as well quit. It's 3-0 at half time. He's just going to keep him pausing now.
And the whistle just try has sounded for half-time in this game.
I think it was. Oof. That's a good first half. I don't know why it says my name as Queen Claudia. Because I've never changed it to that. The name's always been Freddy as my thing. Oh, yeah, I thought so. He won't skip it now. Oh, he actually has. I didn't think he was going to skip it.
So the ball
I want Xerxes to get an attribute because he's like my favourite player on the team.
Climb in the second half.
Harry Kane just finding some real good spaces.
With that one, and a goal kick will ensue.
I really wish the ref gave me a free corner there for no reason.
Marchisio. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Yes, what a turn. Borrow into a finesse.
Loves to cut in from...
Oh, what a save. Right on Xerxy.
Put in by De Bruyne. Come on, lad. Good bit of defending.
Why didn't Pina just get that? Go on, Cafu. Cafu. Chase him down.
Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card?
Too bad I forgot a yellow card.
Sour?
He did good.
Well, that is
how. Sour?
Big chance.
Huh?
Absolutely.
What substitutions has this guy's made? He's got Sour now. He's got Kane.
The referee sees that as a foul.
Why can't I just play advantage there? Yeah, he's made some good subs. Everyone knows who I'm taking this with.
Well, no card handed out.
Where's
he gets
Xerxy
away with a rebuke.
What a lot of referees have booked in there. But I'm
81.
On this one.
Don't matter. He's placing the top bins.
Is it going to be 4-0? And in it goes. As coolly as
Let's
you
go.
Like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
One more goal, and that's his hat-trick complete.
Determined defending. Kane!
Holy, what's just happened?
And he's won the ball. Kane! And quick thinking defensively.
Free kick. I was going to pass it to Crespo.
Good use of advantage there. And teammates around her. Will he finish? Has to score. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And beating the defender.
I'm back, guys.
Now,
that should be a break.
Of a clear goal-scoring
opportunity. Yeah, it's a red, Oh, Xerxy's taking this because he's just like 94 pins here and not free kicks. Oh, he's moved his keeper, so I'm going to go this way. Where's his top bins?
He'll have a go here. That.
Oh.
Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
I did it too hard. I could tell
so
from the power bar.
It just doesn't come down in time.
And they've given back possession easily.
Go on, Pina. Straight to Xerxy.
That one has promise.
Go on, Xerxy.
And with that, the attack
doing too
out.
Much with him now. But he's such a fun character to mess with.
That's a good-looking ball. And you cannot argue with that.
Especially when you can score them type of balls. Oh, okay, he just got that angry. He just turned his PlayStation off. Or Xbox. That's such a good goal from Xerxy there. He's just too overpowered. And he got his hat-trick. That was his hat-trick goal. Sidewood's bicycle kick. Anyways, guys, that will be the end of the video because I don't have that much time left. I'll do these packs first, then I'm gonna leave the video there. I don't really care about these. And I'm probably gonna record some more tomorrow. So what would we get there? Good. Here. Another premium gold. Okay, I'm gonna open these packs then. In the video. Trent. Striker. PSV. PSV. Paris FC. Kurt 83. Decent, I guess. Never one of these. This is where I got Crespo from. I got Crespo from one of these. I believe that's Malcolm. Yep. Oh, discard. And this is the last pack. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with some more videos tomorrow. Bye.